Cain killed Abel. The scriptures say he did so for the sake of getting gain, the flocks of his brother. Seeing this, the Lord asked Cain, "Where is Abel, thy brother?" Cain first attempted to cover his sin with a lie, "I know not." Then he added a rationalization, "Am I my brother's keeper?" Are we our brother's keepers? In other words, are we responsible to look after the well-being of our neighbors as we seek to earn our daily bread? The Savior's golden rule says we are. Satan says we are not.